And before we go tonight, we remember the victims from last Saturday's shooting in Tucson. Here in silence are the 6 who died and 8 of the 13 who were injured. The names of the remaining 5 have not been released.